Here's a Jimmy Buffett song called Peanut Butter Conspiracy. It reminds me of my days at Western State College when I got kicked out. But we lived kind of like this. Looking back when younger days, you don't really do have to laugh. Working in a dive for $26, spending it all on grass. We were only hard lucky heroes trying to keep daylight. And we go down to the corner grocery. This is how we survive. Who's gonna steal the peanut butter? I'll get the can of sardines. Running up and down the aisle of the mini mall, sticking food in my jeans. Well, we never took the lonely and we could eat. There was plenty left on the ride. We all swore if we ever got rich, we would pay the mini mall back. Yes, sir. Heading on down on the road, making the quarts that hit the ground near. Then I'd fill up my coke. Then we head for the checkout aisle with a lemon and a bottle of beer. Cause I'm home, gotta make it on home, cause supper time getting it. So